Members of villages affected by Greater Panaji PDA demanded that TCP Minister Vijay Sardesai should denotify GP PDA during the TCP board meeting, which will be held on 19th of this month. Villagers have also warned of a major agitation on 6th April, starting from Panaji bus stand, marching towards Azad Maidan if their villages are not removed from the GP PDA.
आज चे प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंसन आमी इतले सांगलां कि जे पे बोरे पे आमी कोरपाक जाए and as per democracy, democratic norms, going by the proper procedure and respect and protocols, we have followed everything. आमी सोगले केले. आता टाइम येला कि आमी आमचो धरना हा पास दो ते नेक्स्ट लेवलर वर पाचो. आणि ताका लागून आमी आज 6th अनाउंस केलं की आम्ही आमचं धरणं आझाद मैदाना वचर होईल. आम्ही 6th वी गो टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द बस स्टँड अँड वी गो टू मार्च टुवर्ड्स आझाद मैदान. व आम्ही आय सरळ सांगला आणि हेही सांगूक सोदता की आता जे पण 19th आमची TCP बोर्ड पण मेवता तांकां आम्ही रिक्वेस्ट करता कित्याक TCP बोर्ड स्टँड्स बाय ऑल पीपल ऑफ रिस्पेक्ट, people who understand nature, people who understand the greenery, the green cover, forest, they understand it. So tanchalagan we humble request to those people, the TCP board, sit down and please vote in our favor. That means no to PDA. Chairman kal sangta to fakat to guspa gaddal karu satta to he is trying to divide the people and you know try to make the communication a little bit complicated. सो आम्ही त्याला सांगता तो पहिले सध्या तो सांगता की आम्ही फक्त मागता ODP अँड नो टू PDA म्हणून. आम्ही सांगला बाबा तुका तो आता खबर ना, तू TCP ॲक्ट आहात, तू उलयता कित्याक? वेन यू से बट PDA ODP ऑल्सो कम्स इन टू द एट, सो वेन यू से नो PDA द इट शुड बी नो ODP ऑल्सो. सो डोंट कन्फ्यूज द पीपल विथ यू नो मेकिंग फुली स्टेटमेंट्स. अँड वॉट वी हॅव टोल्ड हिम इज प्लीज बाय वन कॉपी ऑफ द इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन अँड रीड इट. For goodness sake, please read it, because when you become an MLA, you should read all these aspects, you should understand the sentiments of the people, and you should understand the fundamental rights of the people also. So please see that we go by the Indian constitution, we are not going by politics, that what he is trying to say, that we are only trying to create a political kind of a situation. This is absolutely wrong. It may be, it is his genre of or his kind of a personality to always talk about politics. That is his thought of it, but ours is purely for the villages, purely to fight against bringing of PDA unconstitutionally.
त्या टायमार आम्ही पण पणजे सिटीची आली, त्यांना ऑलरेडी पणजेन PDA एक्झिस्ट आली. आणि ज्यांना ते विलेजीन घालपाक केली, ज्यांना शेतां दोंगर वा थिंगासर डेव्हलपमेंट करपाचे आसली, कित्याक आम्ही त्या कोदलीर पासून ती खबर आसली की PDA फकत ही बिल्डरांची म्हणून, हे बारीक लोकांक काबार करतली म्हणून, ताका लागून तेन विलेजीन येवपाची तेन स्टॉप केलें. आणि त्यांना ती डेप्युटी स्पीकर असताना ती भायर सरल्या. तेच्यान जायला म्हणून आता की आपणांक चल आपणांक चेअरमॅन कर आणि तिसवाडीची जाऊंक जाताली चेअरमॅन, मग तिने तसे करूंक ना. त्या टायमार ती भायर सरलेली हा. आणि दुसरे म्हाका ताका सांगपाचे हा की तेणें कितें म्हणलं, आपूण लोकांक घेवन बाराबर घेवन आपूण PDA चलयतलो म्हणून, PDA लोकांक घेवन बाराबर चलयतलो म्हणून लोकांक हाडटलो PDAन तूं प्रोजेक्ट पास करपाक. तुका 5 वर्सांनी लोकांक हाडून, लोकांनी हाडलो तुका 5 वर्सां. हा 5 वर्सांक कितें केलें तुवें लोकांक बाराबर घेवन केलें कितें? तो म्हणटा आपूण हेतून रुलिंगान नासलो म्हणून आपणें डेव्हलपमेंट कांय करूंक ना. मागीर तुका लोकांची टायम नासलो, तुका लोकांची खबर घेवपाक, लोक दुयेंत जाताले मोत्ताले, मागीर तेंची फंक्शनां आसतालीं, केन्ना तरी गेला तूं फंक्शनाक, आं तुका टायमूच ना तीं कामां करपाक. आनी आतां तूं कसले लोकांक घेवन बाराबर तूं वयतलो? पयलीं हाडपाचें कोणा तेणें? आमच्या लोकांक येता सगळ्यो तेजी गोमलेली हा. आमचें कितें, आमचें कितें, आमकां आदीं आसलें तशेंच जाय. आमकां ते तुजी PDA आनी हिंगासर आमकां आतां नाका. आमच्या लोकांचा व्यू झाला ही PDA फक्त ही पाड घालपाची PDA. हिंगा आमच्या आमच्या कालाफ्रांत ही दोंगरांनी शेतांनी कसली PDA, शेतांनी कसले डेव्हलपमेंट करताल तुम्ही? लोकांक घेवन शेतांनी डेव्हलपमेंट, दोंगरांनी डेव्हलपमेंट, हां. आणि ते कोणाक नाडटा? आमकां नाडूंक सोदता लोकांक. आणि की आणि आम्ही पसंत तेंकां कितें सांगलेले फाटल्या दिसांनी, तूं थ्रू TCP कर, कित्याक थ्रू TCP तुका बेश्टेच बिल्डींग काडूंक मेळना. तुका रिजनल प्लॅनांत ती एरिया पास जावंक जाय, रिजनल प्लॅनाचे ती आसूंक जाय. एस टू आसली एस टूच बांदूंक मेळटली, तुझी सी वन हाल सी वनूच बांधून घेतली तुका आता किती हा आता थ्रू पीडीए ते काढले जाय तिले बिल्डिंग घालतले तेंच्या जाय तसे कन्वर्शन करून जाता आमका तसले नका आमका ते वर्टिकल डेव्हलपमेंट नका आता विजयनपासून सांगला की आपण वैरूत धरतलो म्हणून आमच्या कदंबा रोडान हायवे धरतलो आमका तसले नका नका म्हणजे नका लोकांक नका आमच्या एरियाक आमच्या गांवच्या लोकांक नका तर तुमकां कित्याक जाय आमच्या एरियान तुम्ही कित्याक भितर सरता कोणाक विचारून भितर सरता तुम्ही आमका लोकांक जाय तसे जावंक जाय कित्याक आमच्या लोकांक कोणें शेवपाचें ना आनी अशीच तेणी एक 12 वर्सां फाटीं अशीच पिढी हाडलेली आनी अशेंच लोकांक आमच्या रस्त्यार आनी सुशेग पिड्ड्यार केल्लो आनी आतांय होच बाबूशूच तेतून इनवॉल्व आहा हें करपाक तेका हूंय मोव दिश्टी पडला नाका आमच्या कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसीन आमच्या दिसवाडीन तेणें म्हाजें हिसपान बरें आशिल्लें फाटीं सरपाचो ह्या हितून आनी असलें डिविजन आमच्या मदीं करूंक चिंतपाचें ना हो ही विलेज घाल्ली ती विलेज घालूंक ना पिडयेन ती कितें लोकांक नाडपाक आतां ते विलेज घालूंक ना हें तर फाल्यां सादलें जाल्यार तिंगाय घालतलो फाल्यां मुन्सिपलिटी घालतलो हाडून घालतलो आमचेर तसले आमकां नाका आमचे लोक बरे शाणी आहा
काल तुमी आयकलात आशिल्लें की बाबुशान बाबूस मंसरात आनी विजय ह्या दिसांनी भरपूर स्टेटमेंट करपाक लागला आनी वारेर स्टेटमेंट करपाक लागला आनी कांयचे कांय स्टेटमेंट करपाक लागला बाबूश म्हणटा की लोकांक खंय पीडीए बद्दल ऑब्जेक्शन ना लोकांक खंय पर्सनाच्या बद्दल म्हणल्यार चेअरमॅन तो आहा पळय तेज्या बद्दल खंय ऑब्जेक्शन आसा जर तर तुका इतलें खबर आसा की तुज्या बद्दल लोकांक ऑब्जेक्शन आसा म्हणून जाल्यार ती सेन्सिटिविटी लोकांची तुवें अंडरस्टँड करपाक जाय तुका थंयसर लोक नाका म्हणटा कित्याक लागून तुवें ऑलरेडी जें तालिगांव विलेजीन केलां तालिगांव पिडीए घातल्या उपरांत केलां तें तांकां हांगासर सांतांदरी आनी सांताक्रूज नाका दुसरी गोश्ट म्हणटा ती विजय सरदेसान जेन्ना त्या दिसा म्हणपा लागलो वर्टिकल डॅवलॉपमेंट जें आसा पळय तें जावपाकूच जाय म्हणटा तुमकां जाय तशें सगळें तुमकां जाय तशें जावचें ना म्हणटा वर्टिकल डॅवलॉपमेंट जाय कित्याक तुका खंयच्या लोकांनी तुका सांगला जावं खंयच्या विलेजीन तुका सांगला की आमकां हांगासर वर्टिकल डॅवलॉपमेंटाचें रिक्वायरमेंट आसा घरा रिक्वायरमेंट आसा म्हणून सांगला तर हे तर रिपोर्ट्स आमचे कडल्यान ग्रासरूट लेवला कडल्यान ग्रासरूट म्हणजे पंचायत लेवला कडल्यान तुका पावूंक ना रिपोर्ट प्रिपेर करूं ना तूं खंयचे बेसिसाक खंयच्या रिपोर्टाच्या बद्दल तूं सांगता की वर्टिकल डॅवलॉपमेंट जाय म्हणून आनी वर्टिकल डॅवलॉपमेंट तिसवाडीनूच कित्याक तूं सालसेटान घाल आनी दुसरें आनी एक स्टेटमेंट केला जे पीडीए जो आसा पळय तो बरो प्लॅनींग एंड डॅवलॉपमेंट आसा पळय तें विलेजरांक लागून बरें पडटलें म्हणून जर तर विलेजरांक लागून बरें पडटलें विलेज पंचायतीक लागून बरें पडटलें जाल्यार 196 पंचायत आसा सगळें फूल 196 पंचायतीन घाला सगळ्यांक मेंबर करा 40 ते 40 एम एल ए मेंबर करा तुमी फक्त तिसवाडी कित्याक लागून फोकस आसा तुमचो सो सांगपाचें म्हणल्यार एकूच आज आमी 19 तारखेक जेन्ना विजय सरदेसान आमकां सांगलां कमिटमेंट दिला की 19 तारखेक तो कितें तरी डिसिजन्स घेतलो म्हणून बोर्ड मिटींग आसतली थंय आसा जरी तर आमच्यो सोच्यो सोयी विलेज पंचायत एक सर्वे नंबर सोडी नासतना सर्वे नंबर सोडी नासतना सोच्यो सोयी विलेजी तर आमी तो डिनोटिफाय करिना जाल्यार फुडलें एक्शन जें आमी कितें करतले आनी इवन लॉ एंड ऑर्डर्स तर सुद्दां आमी हातीन घेतले जाल्यार हाजो जबाबदार फक्त विजय सरदेसाय आनी बाबूश मंचरो आसतलो
The representatives of different Hindu organizations from the state submitted a memorandum to the North Goa collector requesting to withdraw the ban on entry of Sri Ram Sena chief Pramod Muthalik in Goa. Speaking to media persons, Hindu Jan Jagruti Samiti's Jayesh Thari said that it's been 3 years that there has been ban on entry of Pramod Muthalik in Goa. This ban was initially for 6 months and now has been indefinitely extended every 6 months. The state had banned Pramod Muthalik's entry since 2014. The representatives demanded that government should remove the unjust ban on Sri Ram Sena chief Pramod Muthalik in Goa as soon as possible.
हिंदुत्ववादी संघटनातर्फे आज हे आम्ही निवेदन हांगासर सादर केला हे कलेक्टरांकडे दिवपा आसले ते उपस्थित ना म्हणून एडिशनल कलेक्टरांकडे आम्ही दिला हे निवेदन ह्या कारणा खातीर आसले की गोंय सरकारान जे आमचे एक प्रखर हिंदुत्ववादी आनी संस्कृती रक्षणा खातीर झटपी अशे श्री प्रमोदजी मुतालीक हांचेर जी बंदी घातली आनी हे कारण आसले की तांचे मँगलोर हांगासर पब किंवा हांगा जी प्रकरण जाली ती तांचे विशीं केस जाली पूण त्या केशींतल्यान ते हालींच निर्दोश मुक्त जाल्ले आसा त्यामुळे तांचें जें कार्य आसा आनी गोव्या विशीं तांच्या मनान सकारात्मक भावना आसा अशें हांगासरल्या चॅनलाचेर बऱ्याच वेळा मुलाखतीसून तांणी दिल्ले आसा तर ही जी बंदी आसा अशें हिंदुत्वाचें आनी संस्कृती रक्षणाचें जें कार्य अशें करपी एक ज्येश्ठ व्यक्ती तांचे वयली ही बंदी काडची कारण अनेक कार्यक्रम आसात जशे धार्मीक कार्यक्रम आसात हांगासरल्या देवा धर्माच्या कार्या खातीरूच ते हिंदूंच्या उपासने खातीरूय हांगा येतात येवपाची तांची इच्छा आसता तर ही सगळी आडकाठी दूर जावची या दृष्टीन हांगासर मंदिर महासंघाचे उपस्थित आसा देवस्थानचे कमिटीचे हे सगळ्यांनी ही मागणी केल्या आम्ही की तांचे वेली बंदी हटोवची
कलेक्टरांचे ऑर्डरी प्रमाणे ती स महिने आशिल्ली त्या उपरांत स महिन्याचे वेळ त्यांच्यानी एक्सटेंड केली त्याच्या उपरांत आतां एक्सटेंड करून जनरल आम्ही ॲडिशनल कलेक्टराकडे उलयला त्यांच्यानी सांगला आम्ही ती बंदी एक्सटेंड करूंक ना ती सोंपली जाली आतां
सो एक्झॅक्टली तांचेय काय क्लियर हे आमकां सांगूंक ना पूण ते रेग्युलरली एक्सटेंशन
सोंपलेली
आसा ते जावचे न्ही आतां ह्यान फुडें
ताका अलावड करचे गोंयान येवपाक
हां अलावड करचे
ऑटोमॅटीक
बंदी जेन्ना उठयली त्याचा अर्थ ते येऊ शकतात गोंयान नाही नाही बंद आता आम्हाला काय माहिती ह्यांचं
सरकारची
शासनाची काय गॅरंटी नाही ना शासन म्हणेल बंदी आहे काय म्हणून आम्ही विचारायला आलो की हे तुम्ही त्याच्यावरची बंदी उठवा म्हणून आम्ही प्रेझेंटेशन दिली
मेन म्हणजे काय आहे की त्याच्यात एकच वेळ काढलेली नाही ती परत परत
रिपीट केली
त्यामुळे
वाढवली
हा संभाव्य विषय आहे की होऊ शकते रिपीट तर ते होऊ नये यासाठी निवेदन ऑलरेडी दिलेलं आहे.
According to India Meteorological Department's forecast, the state will witness light rainfall or thunder showers at isolated places in the state for next 3 days. Speaking to Don Bosco Channel, Dr. S. D. Sanab said that the sudden rainfall is due to the formation of significant weather system in the Arabian Sea that leads to rainfall over the region, which is the case at present.
We have actually given a forecast 1 day before that it will be raining for next 3 to 4 days. If you see yesterday's forecast, it was there that Goa may receive light rainfall over the region. And the reason was there was the depression over southeast part of the Arabian Sea, which is now become well marked low, which means it has gone down one level down. So it will not be dangerous now. But if it would have developed further, it would have been a dangerous one. Now yesterday we have given a port warning. Now port warning has been removed because it is now well marked low. Yeah, because sometimes you know when disastrous weather events are occurring, like if deep depression is there, it becomes deep depression. Then more rainfall will be there and there will be very strong winds will be prevailing. So that can damage to the, that will make damage to ships. Even fishermen will advise fishermen not to venture into the seas and all that. It was less, that's what we have not given. It was within the limit.
Okay.
If wind is crossing certain limit, we give warning. So it was within the limit, so we have not given any warning to fishermen because of that. 3 days from now, there will be light showers and temperature will be within the normal range.
Purvankara Limited launched its maiden property Edoradi Goa on Thursday. Edoradi Goa is Purvankara's first project in the state, located near Dabolim, equidistant to both lively beaches of North Goa and South Goa. Purvankara company will invest 500 crores in this project. Speaking on the occasion, President of Purvankara Limited Anand Narayanan expressed his excitement to enter Goa with this unique project that will attract residential buyers from all over the country and non-resident Indians across the world.
This comes from our belief that once we are amongst the top 5 developers, the quality of the product that most of the large developers deliver within the 4 walls of the apartment are by and large the same, you know. We also deliver good tiles, somebody also delivers good tiles, you know. So our focus has always been, what is the lifestyle that the buyer gets once he steps onto his balcony? What is the lifestyle that he gets once he steps out of his main door, you know? So this project, you know, to begin with, is an integrated resort district. It has residences. It has a full-fledged hotel service apartment. We are tying up with the Park Hotels. Park Hotels is one of the largest hotel-owned hotel operators in India today. a full-fledged hotel slash resort is going to be developed out here under the Zone by the Park brand of the Park Hotels, you know. So that would mean that when you're living here, you would have access to a full-fledged hotel service, which is multi-cuisine, multiple restaurants, a rooftop bar and lounge. You have a street-side coffee shop and restaurant, bistro grill, and you have a poolside restaurant, you know. So whether you are a local or whether you are a person from outside of Goa coming in and vacationing over the weekend, the access to multiple food and beverage joints, you don't have to step out of your property for F&B. Goa has wonderful things to offer, but when you're staying in the property, there's multiple things that you can do there yourself, you know. The clubhouse is going to be operated, I think part of the clubhouse is going to be operated by the hotel itself, which means there will be an operating spa. It's not just a room that's given, it's an operating spa, you know, there are operating banquet rooms and so on. And we have retail. So there is residences, a resort, and a retail component. Retail component means shopping, you know. The Blue is actually a 40,000 square foot, almost 1 acre, you know, of a water zone. A typical swimming pool in any of the projects is about 2,500 square foot. The typical swimming pool in any of the projects is about 2,500 square foot. It's about a 40,000 square foot water zone, which would mean it's almost like a water park inside a residential complex. It has multiple pools, it has aqua gym, it has a sunken bar, it has lazy rivers, it has open air jacuzzis, and it has this anchor feature which we are very proud about. It's called the 100 pipes, 100 different pipes across the Blue. And when the lights go out in the as the evening sets in and the whole place is lit up and you're sitting on the rooftop of the clubhouse overlooking the Blue, this whole fountain experience, like in Bellagio in Las Vegas, you know, that entire experience comes in, you know. There's also a poolside restaurant which services people who can, so there are people who can sit around the Blue, you know, and have food and beverage. There are private cabanas around the Blue, you know. While it is the pride of only the residents who can use it, there is a restaurant out there which will be operated by Zone by the Park, the Park Hotels. So there is always you and anybody else can also come and have a cup of coffee there, you know.